been a long journey. I'm not gonna lie, I never thought I would make it. But I'm glad that everyone here gathered today was able to help me and give me the tools to actually get there. So thank you all. And thank you everybody, especially my JRTC program. I'm really proud of them. And thank you, sir, and Sergeant, of course. But thank you all.
I will always recognize the citizenship and patriotism. I will work.